I think we're going to bring back good information for Canadian cooperatives to consider about our cooperative culture and how we can enhance it.